Friends, I had already shown you how to clean the windscreen from the outside and get the Teflon Formula One polished and use a tissue paper to clean it. The foremost important thing is that you should clean it inside also, because it doesn't seem to be dirty, but it is a lot dirty. This is the tissue paper which I am using, a normal tissue paper, toilet paper. See how clean it is. Now what I'll do, I'll first of all get everything removed from your windscreen. And then this is the clean paper, clean it. Although in the camera you won't be able to see that much of a difference, because it is already clean and it's not so dirty, because I almost clean in a month or two from inside. But you might get some dust. You need to clean it all over the place. You need to clean it up and down, and you will see, you will find the difference. It's almost clean. You can see little bit black is there. Here, this is a bit black piece, dirt over here. One of the very important thing which people don't tell, or don't, they even forget to clean it from inside. And you can feel difference when you will drive. You'll definitely find that it is very good that you cleaned it from inside. It's not more helpful. That's all, friend, for the windscreen. Keep logging and subscribing me, and check my other videos, how to clean the car from inside, outside, wheel covers, how to polish it, how to clean all the stuff related to car, and I'll review it further. Thanks, friend. Goodbye.